Yeah.
Man, I just been struggling out here looking for you, man. I need some help, man.
I'm telling you, I'm here, brother. Whatever I can do, man, I'm telling you straight up. I'm going to plug you in.
Got to, man.
I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you, Pocky.
And I want to get this organization started with you. Only we could do it. Let me tell you the idea.
All right.
It's like where, like, we start, like, this youth league, right?
Right.
Like, football league, basketball, football, softball, for girls and boys. I'm
going
to get all the rappers to adopt the team.
Right.
Each rapper have his own team. Coolio have his team. Tretch have his team. I have my team. And we play. And the rappers are the ones that put the money up. We get the field. We play.
Right.
We have, like, the churches come out and sell food.
That's real.
We had the fathers and the uncles and all of the men in the community. They do security.
Right.
Get their respect back for the kids and
straight
everything.
Up.
Then we had the FOI come out. We had the deacons from the church. They do security. And we just play football, baseball. You know, get that community spirit going again.
I'm with
then
it,
on the weekends, we have block parties.
All right.
And every rapper got to get up. Every rapper, nigga, if you got a record out, you got to get up for us. You got to come through a free show for the hood.
That's real.
And it's like a little tour.
That's
so
real.
We do that. We get all the communities back together. And I'm talking to Al Sharpton about this, some other motherfuckers with some power. And then when we do that, we register the voters. And if we can register them for Democrats, Republican, or Independent.
Yeah.
Once we register the voters, we have power. Then we start going up to the mayors of these cities and telling them, look, we got this many voters in this city. We want you to do this. We want a community center. We start hitting up Nike for the free clothes, the computer stores for the free computers for each community center. And if they don't, then shit, that's how many people we have in those cities we can regulate. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
If we telling the mayor, nigga, if you don't do this, then we ain't going to do this.
Yeah.
If we telling them we can clean up the streets, I'm going to have all these tough-ass, supposed to be gangster rappers.
Straight
up. We're going to all get in the van. We're going to travel. L.A. got to be the last place because it's going to be hardest. But we can do New Jersey, all of that. We're going to drive to all these drug areas, right?
Yeah.
Imagine me, Redman, Tretch, Ice Cube, them type of niggas getting out, going up to whoever's the main drug dealer on that block. Who runs shit? You know, if we get out of a van, be like, what's up, nigga? How y'all doing? What's up? Yo, who the nigga that runs shit? They're going to take us to that nigga. We invite those niggas to dinner. Invite them niggas to some Jean Perignon, steak and lobster, and be like, look, player, we asking you, not telling you, we asking you as a player to a player, can you please give us a pass to have these streets clean from 6 p.m. to 11 p.m., 6 a.m. to 11 p.m.
Right.
Let that be for the kids. Let them the niggas be safe during those times. No gunshots, no drug dealings. From 11 p.m. to 6 a.m., y'all can have the streets back. But let us get the streets from these times. Then we can get these politicians. I talked to Al Sharpton. He said he can get the police to, like, chill out on those nighttime patrols if niggas can get the streets clean from 6 to 11.
Hey, but, and you know what else, too, though? When I talk to you face-to-face, I'm going to drop some shit on you, right? Some other stuff, too, right?
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah, that's bad, man. You know, I'm with all that, right? And, you know, that's my type of work.
Yeah, we need power, man.
I'm telling you. Hey, dig it, man. You know, hey, I'm telling you. We got power, man.
Yeah, we need power. Power is numbers, and it's like we rappers, man. While we don't have, we got the juice. We just ain't doing nothing with it.
It because it ain't collectivized.
Right.
I tell you what. Did you see them cats in Chicago? I think they was GDs.
Yeah.
They put people in the street.
I know. They be looking out for me when I come out there.
And they be running. They be running people on the ticket, like for council.
I know. They got them. This dude, what's his name? Some nigga they just had out there, but he lost.
Yeah,
he
Gator.
Came Gator, yeah.
Yeah.
He came close, though.
Yeah. Them some good cats, too, man.
I went out there, they be looking out for me, but they be gang so, like, the one set want me to be down with them. And
yeah.
The Blackstones want me to be with them.
Yeah.
GDs be with them. But, yeah, I had a run-in with them in Milwaukee because that was when that little kid died. Yummy Sandifer.
Yeah, I heard you send a shout out to him.
Yeah, I did a show that next day after they just killed that kid.
Yeah.
Because you heard what happened, right?
Yeah, they executed him.
Right, they executed him. And I was out there when I did the show, the gang was in the fucking audience. The whole gang had, like, bought out the stadium.
Damn.
So I'm rapping to the niggas that just killed this little kid.
Oh.
And they all screaming out, Thug Life. And I felt bad. Like, wait
did
a minute,
you?
They got it twisted.
Yeah.
So I started cursing them niggas out. Like, y'all niggas is cowards. Y'all niggas cowards. Y'all killed that kid. Y'all niggas is punks, man. I hate all you niggas. I heard all you. Them niggas start throwing shit. We
heard
out in the stadium.
Damn.
It was tough, man. The whole gang tore up the whole neighborhood. But then I started getting letters from that area where all, like, the mothers, the girls was writing me, like, thank you for doing that
because
everybody's scared of these niggas. See, that's what I want to do.
That's right.
I want to, if these gang niggas ain't going to get straight, then I want to take them out the gang.
That's real.
Because if they don't, it's making trouble on us.
Yeah,
you know,
because
I mean?
If you ain't part of the solution, then you're part of the problem.
No
and
doubt.
Therefore, you're going to be trying to whack us anyway.
No doubt.
You see the fans? So, shit. You know, business as usual.
That's how I feel.
But just for the forces of good, man. You know, I'm with all that, Pac. You know, anytime anything I can do, brother. You know, yeah. That's what I'm about, man. I've always been less of a talker, more of a doer.
It's all good.
And, you know, I mean, that ain't, you know, that's just my style, man.
Yeah, no doubt. You talk to Bone?
Yeah, in fact, me and Bone.
He's going to do something, too.
Yeah, Bone is doing.